everybody. In this video, we are gonna find out that series 1 by log of n as n varies from 2 to infinity converges or diverges. You must be wondering why it starts from 2 and not 1. So my friend, the reason being is if we put n equals to 1 in 1 by log of n, we get 1 by 0 as log of 1 is equal to 0, which gives an undefined term. Same goes for n equals to 0 and negative values, if you will. So when that being said, let's go ahead and get started. Oh, check out my latest giveaway. Do enter and get a chance to win Oxford Dictionary of Mathematics. See description box for the rules. Also, please subscribe to make sure your maths teacher never gets mad at you. Okay, now on to the test. We'll use basic comparison test for it. Wait a minute. Why basic comparison test? Why? Think. Tick, 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 tick. Okay, I'm gonna tell you because I can't wait. So we are using basic comparison test because we wanna use harmonic series, which is quite famous for its proof. By the way, the link to the proof of harmonic series is available in the description box if you want to check it out. Mostly with series containing log, we use basic comparison test. Now let's see how we will use harmonic series, but first take a look at basic comparison test really quick. Okay, now in a basic comparison test, if two positive term series an and bn and k is not equal to 0, a fixed positive real number independent of n, and there exists a positive integer m such that an is less than or equal to k dot bn for all n greater than or equal to m, if bn converges, then an converges. And if an diverges, then bn diverges. Now let's see how we are gonna use it on our series 1 by log of n. Now as we know, n is greater than log of n. You can definitely check the correctness of this statement using random values. But we need 1 by log of n instead of log of n, so we take their reciprocal. And of course, reciprocal flipped the inequality. Now we have 1 by n is less than 1 by log of n. Now you can see why we took n is greater than log of n in the first place. Here we just called 1 by n as an and 1 by log of n as bn, as per the definition of basic comparison test. And here we know that an is a harmonic series. We took it from n equals to 2, not 1, because our series 1 by log of n also starts from 2, and we need same starting point for both the series in order to make the test work. So by basic comparison test, 1 by log of n is also divergent. If you're wondering what is k here, so k is equal to 1 in this case. So that's it for the video. Please subscribe and share this video. Your support is truly appreciated. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye bye. Take care.